guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new, and happy Valentine's Day, aka happy self-love day. So today, we are going to be doing a lot of self-love activities. We're going to start with finishing up my morning routine because I haven't had coffee, haven't done my journaling, and I have not done my daily card reading from the universe. So let's knock that out really quickly before we get on with the video. This is the reading for today. So for the daily advice and mantra, we have shift the way to new potential. And then what I need to know about my mind, body, and soul is create alchemy, the sacred flow of yes, and prosperity sisters are happiness and joy. Breakfast today is Ed White's and chorizo, and I still have some of my coffee, and then we're watching SWAT. We are on season 3, episode 12, and it is a whole hour later, 3:03, but I'm going to ingest this, and then we're going to put ourselves together to take some photos. As you guys can see, I'm currently throwing myself together, trying to do really quickly. So on my face, I just want to share with you guys what I have on so far. So this is the Mineral Foundation from Honeybee Gardens in the shade Avignon. And then I also have the Complexion Perfecting Blush from Honeybee Gardens, and this is in the shade Breathless. And as for the bronzer and the highlighter that I have on right now, those are both from the Physicians Formula Casey Holmes palette. And I would like to point out something, and I'm sure you guys are probably gonna be like, wait, what? Why are you saying this? So recently I found out that Physicians Formula is not actually certified gluten-free unless it's been updated since I looked at it last. However, Honeybee Gardens is certified gluten-free, and I must say I'm impressed with their products. Both of these brands are beautiful. The formulas are impeccable to me because they look good on my skin. I love the eyeshadows. They don't irritate my skin. So this is the Power of Positivity palette from Honeybee Gardens, and I got it for Christmas, and I am obsessed. I love the shades. They are just so beautiful. I love these so much. So we're gonna go for a pinky kind of neutral look. Now that I fixed the lighting really quickly, this is the final look. So this is my face. And for my hair, I took the two pieces out. I shook out my curls, used dry shampoo for texture. And to let you guys know what jewelry I am wearing today, I am wearing the Adam & Matter Star Studs and Star Necklace in rose gold. And I am also wearing this cute little snake chain choker from, I want to say it's Glamour Jewelry House. Yes, Glamour Jewelry House on Etsy. We are going to go try to take a couple photos to use for social media. And then after that, I think I'm going to try to make the chocolate covered pretzels because I would like to watch a movie tonight.
Listen, I got the decoration skills up.
Okay? That's your masterpiece. I'll tell you what, I'm probably gonna go for that one. I have clearly destroyed my kitchen. However, the chocolate covered pretzels are setting, and it is 7:30, but it's time to actually start making the burgers, and we're debating if we're gonna make the potato and sweet potato fries or if we're gonna go grab a bag and just do it that way. But we're gonna do turkey burgers and pork burgers. All the food is officially done, so we made 4 turkey burgers, 4 pork burgers, and then sweet potato fries, which are kind of crispy, but they actually taste pretty good. Did a sample, and then we have mom's potato fries. So we are going to get ready to watch the rest of our episode of SWAT and then get on to some self-care. Now that I've taken a shower and soaked in a salt bath for 20 minutes, it is time to do a face mask. So I've done this one on this YouTube channel before, and it is the Nu Skin Ultimate Masked Waterfall. Right now, I am just rubbing the serum that was left off of the mask into my skin. And look at that, I'm back to my regular hair texture. Okay, where are my glasses? Now, let's make some root beer floats. And this is where the vlog ends. So if you've made it this far, thank you so much for watching this entire video. I appreciate you so much. And if you're not a lovely subscriber yet, you definitely should be. There's a lot more content on the way.